The kids have been eagerly waiting for you to come home. So, let's eat. This is the appetizer. I know you wanted some chicken, but we'd be going over the $100 birthday dinner extension. But this is close enough to chicken, isn't it? Besides, there will be lots of food at the party. You don't want to eat too much. I think this is close enough. Gandulas. I guess you can tell me if it seems authentic enough or not. Hot chocolate was easy enough to make. I know you didn't technically ask for dessert, but I end up making chocolate cookies anyway. Now that you're finished eating, I will pack up the gifts for you to give to Lieutenant Snacker. Now you can go to the party. He left at around 3 p.m. and said he'd be back in about 7 hours for dinner. It can still be your birthday until Daddy comes home and cuddles with us. We don't have any pigeon peas, so I am using green peas because it's what we have, and I think this is close enough. Dinner is ready. Mommy made you a cheeseburger. Come eat. I know you just can't wait for Daddy to come home. I'll tell you what. First, you eat your dinner, and then we'll wait for Daddy together.